Just use the main keywords of your topic.